Well, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Madden 24. We are going to be playing first Superstar Mode. Oh, everything is locked. We have to create an avatar. Okay. Frackers. That's what I called them as a kid. Frackers. Sure. My color. I have pretty eyes. There we go. Nose is fine. Don't care about any of that. I do want my hair fixed. No, that's not hair. Okay. Hair. That'll work. Nice. Oh wait, what? I didn't, Oh my god, yes. Let me tell you something, brother. What? Oh, okay. How about this guy? There we go. We're gonna be number... He's 17 just cause. Right-handed. He's from a toilet.
If you really want to change up your play style, you can morph your physique on the fly. Doing this will change your max ratings and perks, but you won't lose any of your progress.
Okay. Well, I want to be balanced. Actually, no, I kind of want to be really tall, so I'm going to be a quarterback. Six, 6'6", 234. sounds good. That looks good there. This has changed. It's, wow. 6'6" running back. Alright, I'm gonna be a quarterback. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Give him the lead, baby. And we're going to play as a quarterback. I don't care where I get drafted. Injury off. To actually pick where we're gonna play. Jets. I wonder if we're starting over Aaron Rodgers. He's not even on the team. Oh, wow. He must have retired. Wow. Okay, I am the main guy. Mm-hmm. the start, you only play the first quarter. This is almost exactly like last season. I thought you got to be drafted and all this stuff. It's not there. I don't understand. Oh, never mind, they're there. There they go. Alright, let's check this out.
Today, from Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina, it's week one of the NFL preseason.
Here we go.
On EA Sports.
The Jet offense as they get ready to take over. And they will be led out by their 6'6" quarterback.
Excuse me. Oh, I hate that.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. It's a gain of 35. Boy, he's certainly trying to earn his win.
The camera angle is awful.
Looks in the offense once the regular season heats up. If he continues to make plays like that, I think QB1 will look his way a little more often once the regular season begins. They go play action here on first down. This one finds Wilson downfield. Touchdown, New York. Jared Wilson, 40 yards. And the Jets go down the field in just two plays to take the early lead. Offense back out. On the previous drive, he connected with Garrett Wilson for the touchdown. Here they go again, first and 10. Back to throw now in his own end zone. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. Got his man complete. He's got a full head of steam. Mecole Hardman, touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 98 yards, and the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Well, this has been a flawless start for them. They
I think we're going to start mud after this. This is just like last year.
Out is their quarterback with his offense.
Just like last year. No draft. I'm disappointed. No combine. So I'm out of the game. Okay.
So it's a victory here for the New York Jets. And it was a game where they were off and running in the first quarter, Charles, and never looked back.
You know, partner, after a while, we always say the same thing, don't we? They set the tone early, right? They started fast. So I asked a few of my horse racing friends, do you have a term for me that we can use to cover that? And they said, yeah. Horse breaks out like that. You say he caught a flyer out of the gate. And that's exactly what this team did today. I mean, they jumped out there, jumped on them, and were never hit.
Yeah, we're going to do mutt. This is not great. That's not what I thought it was going to be at all. So we're going to do mutt. two of these guys. Ooh. Coins, gladly. All right. Now, we'll get our team. We're 68 overall. We are going to definitely build around. Generate best lineup. Now we're 70. Okay. Oh boy, this is going to be interesting. Can I buy a pack for 20 grand? What? All right. Sure. Sure. Let's see if this goes. Derrick Henry. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna go back and obviously make those two guys starters as well. Probably save up. Excuse me. You're still a 7. You got Derrick Henry, Christian Kirk, Josh Allen. Got a Hutch. Yep, on the left end, which is what I was hoping for. Alright, let's see what we can do. Play the Bears. I'm veteran. There we go.
Into this football game, already we've had two scores.
You know how much I like to write about teams of old, right? The teams of yesteryear. There were some teams that were known as the point-a-minute teams. Well, obviously in a 60-minute game, that's 60-plus points. But two touchdowns in the first 2 minutes? My calculator doesn't operate that well.
And now on the other side, they better wake up. They haven't even gotten off the bus yet.
Oh, again.
His early struggles continue. Here's another one. And the Jets are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line.
Well, they're certainly not giving much help to their defense, are they? Because for the second time now, that D has had to run back out on the field early after an interception. And remember, on the last drive, the opposing side took it in for six after that interception.
And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves them with 2 to go on second down. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
And that is incomplete. Nearly intercepted. The safety couldn't quite get his hands around it, and it brings up third down. They'll try to run for the first with Henry. Able to push his way through. It's a 7-yard gain and good enough to move the chains.
Excuse me, damn it.
14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. He finds Wilson. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. Charles, to move the chains that time, they had to complete it into double coverage, and they got it done.
And it's never easy overcoming multiple defenders, but he sure made it look simple. Found the right spot to exploit and won his one-on-2 matchup.
And he'll be out of bounds. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
Sometimes when you run a screen pass down in the red zone, it's really tough to create a lot of room to operate. The field's pretty condensed. But that was really well designed there, and they're able to pick up the first down.
And he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the 2. Back at the 2 now. Here's second and goal. Henry will take this one in. Touchdown, New York.
Damn.
You think back to some of the great goal line bruisers of the past, the Earl Campbells, the John Riggins, the Marshawn Lynches. I think you can put Derrick Henry right in that group as he scores there with another patented Derrick Henry run.
Moody good with the extra point, and that makes the score 21 to 0. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
Get him.
Set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. 2 drives, 2 interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week? Now the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. On first and 10, Heinicke.
Oh, I missed.
He's left with no option here but to throw it away. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Now Heinicke. And that is going to be incomplete as he let him a bit too much.
Okay.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Heinicke again.
No.
Able to find Rodgers. He's
going
to
have
the first
down, okay.
And end zone. Touchdown, Chicago. Amari Rodgers, 47 yards. And the Bears get a bit closer. Hopkins with the extra point, and they'll cut the lead to 21-7. The drive summary that time, 5 plays. And the result is a Bears touchdown. The Bears send the kicking team out there, and they will send this one away. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. And while we have a moment, we remind you the registration for the Madden Championship Series is now open. This year we'll be giving away Ready for this? $1.7 million in prize money to the best Madden 24 players in the world. And if you want to get in on the action, and you should, visit MaddenChampionship.com to get yourself registered. Well, it's hard to believe how much that has taken off in recent years.
It's taken off so much, partner. Work on my game and register for a chance to win that kind of money.
That one good for 26 and a first down.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing, but as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
This offense is looking very comfortable here in this first half. Very relaxed, very smooth, very efficient. No wasted motions. Things are definitely going.
And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. Derrick Henry on his way to a monster game. Three first half touchdowns. And the Jets will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Moody good with the extra point. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. So that drive of four plays. And it was finished off on the touchdown reception by Derrick Henry. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Now a hit and a loose football. And the Jets
get it? Oh my God, we did get it. No way.
So problems compounding themselves here on the return. They just give up the touchdown, and now they lose the football.
Yeah, partner, things are starting to unravel a little bit for them right in front of our eyes. They're going to be looking for some answers, and quickly.
Touchdown, Jets. Garrett Wilson, as the first half is winding down, and the Jets will extend their lead here just before halftime.
They have really had their way so far in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead. They know that no lead is safe in this league, so they decided to try their best to get one more as they went into the half, and they got it done.
Moody good with the extra point, and the round is on here this first half. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kicks away.
Oh, I got flipped.
A nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. From the shotgun, it's Heineken. And this time he's got the backup. It's complete.
Oh,
now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. And unless this is a quick incompletion, this is likely the last play here of this first half. Final play of the half here, Heineken. And he's got his man on the out.
Seriously?
He's going to pick up the first down and then some. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. Play action. Now it's Allen.
Oh, he caught it.
That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've got their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, design, execution.
Forced out to his left. Able to avoid him at the 40.
Damn,
he keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Partner, there's a the downside to everything in the danger of man coverage is if you're locking down your target, you often turn your back to the quarterback and you don't see him. Sometimes you open up a big lane for him to hit you for big yardage. And that was an astute play.
Big guy was
see that lane and burn them for a first down.
Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here, and it's good for a first. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
You have a vision right now of everything that was discussed in the half just being torn in.
There it is. Man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jets. A 12-yard touchdown grab. And the Jets take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Moody good with the extra point, and the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. The Jets kick team out now to boot this one away. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. A first down throw for Heinicke.
There's a sack.
Oh, here he lost the football. One of the linemen on the other side has got it. And they will set up shop with outstanding field position in the red zone at the 17-yard line. He was under duress, surveying, trying to find somebody to get the ball out of his hands. In the meantime, the defense, they took it out of his hands.
And when the ball snapped, I know exactly what the defense is thinking. Get a sack, put him on the ground. But when you can also knock the ball free while doing so, oh, there's the bonus for you as a defender.
Ball at the 8 here for second and a yard, maybe a touch less. On the move to his left.
Oh, perfect.
And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. From 8 yards out, and the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Now moving to the PAT. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. Well, that drive started with not a whole lot of real estate in front of them. In plus territory, excellent field position. Two plays later, Pater out as the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable. Now, a win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles, but I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto.
What was that?
But Brandon, we've been around this game a long time. This is an outlier. You don't get many blowouts like this, no matter how the game looks on paper going in. This one has turned out to be everyone's worst nightmare realized.
Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going. Here comes the Bears punter now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. And this ball's going to be down now right at the 10-yard line. Good spot.
I love the flexibility of these punters. Their leg drive, able to get it way up in the air, and that allows the punt team to get down there and down it inside the 10 because they've had some time.
On play action, Allen. Got his open man. It's Mallory. There, 22. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. A first down carry for Henry. And he'll power.
Feels like they're jogging. It doesn't feel like it's like full speed.
Javon Kinlaw, the big D tackle there to bring him down. As they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. it's brought in by Wilson. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Bears' 44-yard line. A gain here of 21 yards. So into Bear territory now. This is first and 10 at the 44-yard line. They set up the screen for Henry. Oh, a heck of a move.
Man.
And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined on those last two plays. Coming up on the final 2.5 minutes. And boy, has it been fun to watch this offense operate. Quite the display, and now they look to polish it off. He's got room to roll. He's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards. From down at the 12, it's first and 10.
Get in there.
And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. Well, when coaches come into a game preaching total team effort, CD, I think this is the type of ball game that they're dreaming of. It was pretty apparent early on that they were clicking in all three phases. It's been fun to watch.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL you end up with matchups like we've been watching here. And when you go back to the early drives, you can just see that one squad was on a different level in this game. Safe to say, we have been disappointed in watching their execution throughout this contest.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the third session in the coming games.
Yeah, absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
There we go.
He'll be taken down. The Jets get in there for the sack. They'll wind up losing a full 9 yards here on the sack. Now it's third down. Heinicke now. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. It's a Bears punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time.
Oh, that's going to jump right out.
And this will be touchdown inside the 20. It's spotted at the 18-yard line. And the Jets set to take the field. Well, they don't really need the points here, Charles, given what we're looking at on the scoreboard, but they've scored on three consecutive possessions, three consecutive drives, and I'm sure the
ball
is taken in. It's complete. How about this? Now he's free to midfield.
Nice.
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. They seemingly just continue to score at will. And as great as it's been for the offense, you got to feel for that defense down there.
I love how you use the word will, because both teams came into the game with the will to win. But one team has obviously imposed its will on the other and broken them. Because what we're seeing right now, wow, that's a defense that's in tatters after what they faced in this ballgame.
Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown. And they will wrangle him down a couple yards shy of the 30. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. We said it at halftime that they would need a nearly perfect second half to erase that deficit that they were facing, CD. But unfortunately, the second half has pretty much been a carbon copy of the first.
Yeah, that almost insurmountable the way their opponent was playing. And partner, they do have some good news though. This one is getting close to being over, and they can try and hit the reset button starting tomorrow.
Heineke on first down.
Ooh, nice defense.
And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
That'll leave them with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Heineke now from the 50. And that is incomplete.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. That's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
And this one will not be returnable as it sails out of bounds.
Excuse me.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They came into this one with a vision, Charles, and it has played out exactly as they had hoped, if not even better. They've got the huge lead here, and now the football in the final moments of the fourth.
Yeah, it is apparent that they were the better team, right? We figured that out pretty early. But give them a lot of credit for staying with it. They didn't stumble around out there. They didn't create a lot of errors for themselves because they were the superior team. They took care of business and closed them out pretty quickly.
Now whistles and a timeout call here. Not sure of the point of this, but they'll stop it with 4 seconds to go in the game. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. So Allen's going to look to throw. Got a man here, it's Wilson.
4:57 in our first game.
Our fans usually love to see scoring, and there was no shortage of it today. What a dominant showing from an offense that was truly playing at an elite level in this contest.
I think we did good. 95% completion. I'll take that. That's a good start. Oh, you got to change that to Jets, by the way. Bar the word. Cool. We get a reward? Jake Haener. Okay. How am I a 70? That's my question. I'm curious. Oh, yeah, I got a bunch. Hell yeah. Oh, Mr. Keenan has played this already, I see. Score a tutty. This drive, 20 yards and 4 plays, and get sacked. That's the Bears. Okay.
Hey everybody, welcome. It's the coach with you here today for another edition of Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Now, let's not waste any time.
That's
all the
coach.
Action today, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. Brandon,
we start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. Still no points on the board. It's 0-0. You have the ball on your own 35-yard line as we get set here first and 10. He completes that to Garrett Wilson. 25 yards that time. Allen now looks to throw. Going right back to Wilson. This duo locked in. 14 yards there. And a first down.
Come on. Oh.
They take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. Now Allen again.
Oh, he'll just do it.
Off the mark, too far out in front, and it's incomplete.
Well, the gap man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
On target to his man, likely. And he'll be stopped short of the first down, right around the 18-yard line. They'll run for it with Henry. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the 7-yard line. Remember, that was fourth and a full 2 yards. There's a big difference between that and fourth and maybe 6 inches or a yard.
Yeah, you're exactly right, because when it's that 6 inches, you just fall forward and you pick it up, right? Just a quarterback sneak. But having to move bodies, that means you actually have to execute, because they know what you're going to do. How are you going to make the right play call and get everyone into the right spot and win at the line of scrimmage? That's what they did there.
Here's Allen to throw it.
Really?
Well, they certainly did a nice job there picking him up out of the backfield and then running stride for stride with him. That's good coverage, and it led to an incompletion.
And he'll get this underneath to Henry.
Let's go.
In for the Ravens touchdown. Derrick Henry, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Ravens go coast to coast and finish the drive off with 6 points. And just like that, another ultimate challenge has been defeated. Savor the victory, if only for a moment, because you know there's always another challenge right around the corner.
Score a tutty. Okay. Don't throw. We have 3 incompletions in 4 plays. Okay.
Welcome into this Madden Ultimate Team Showdown. I'm your host, our coach. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu.
Any tutty, okay.
With kickoff just moments away, let's send it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, we start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. We're still without a score, tied at 0. You have possession on your own 30-yard line. And it's first and 10. Steps away to his left. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. That went a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20.
Give him a little extra credit there. His head was cool as the play broke down. Didn't force a throw. And in the end, got to show off his athleticism with a nice game to bring up a new set of downs.
It's caught, Andre Yoshivas. Down the right sideline.
No way. Oh, so close. 20,
and he's going to get this all the way down to the 2 before he's wrestled out. It's a big play there for Baltimore. 47 yards. On the give, this is Nichols. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Baltimore. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Ravens get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Nicely done. Another one up, another one down. Keep grinding and keep racking up those wins.
All passing. Whoa. Look at the sky. Oh my god, what happened? They're at the stadium? That was odd.
Hey everybody, thanks for joining us today. I'm the coach, and this is Matt Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time on the pause menu.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And partner, I know so far, and we're still in the first half, but you love this game as a defensive guy. 0-0. We'll see if the offense can get going on this drive.
But you know how they talk about music to your ears? What it does for your eyes when you watch something like this, right? Where these teams are locked in and going at it. No points going up on the scoreboard. I'm loving it. You're exactly right.
Well, switch over, though, to an offensive mindset for a moment. What do they need to do here to get on track and get some points?
I think a couple of ways. Number one, you pull out something maybe they haven't seen before. Coaches always talk about unscouted looks.
Kind of don't like this.
Maybe you give them something that they haven't seen on tape, and now you shock them that way. The second, run your basic playbook, but run it so well that you give your skill position guys a chance to make big
plays.
Now he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jordan Battle. And what a return as he brings this all the way back down to the 20-yard line. Okay, so you won't be going undefeated against this challenge, but hey, the good. And now the Ravens set to go on first and 10. Allen. Open man, that's Henry. And he's got room. It'll go as a gain of 25 on a play that started back at the 25.
And as you're game planning as a staff, you've got different ways you can neutralize the other guy's pass rushers. Extra linemen, leave a tight end in, bring the running backs back in to block. Or you can do this.
Really?
Screen pass, and it works to perfection.
And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple. And it's second down. Here's Allen. This one complete to Yoshibas. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 32-yard line.
I didn't get it. I didn't get credit for that.
And how about this first drive? They're being aggressive, swinging it around.
Really confident, too, because they're not trying to fool them with running plays, throwing it, and they're being very successful right now.
He completes it to Henry.
And good yardage there on first down, because sometimes all you need to do on the screen is get one key block. That might set your man free, and that was pretty good pursuit to the football defensively, or it could have gone for more.
And again, it's Allen. Into the hands of Nichols. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down. And so far, a very nice, methodical opening drive.
This has the feel of a scripted drive that they rehearsed perfectly all week long, and now they're executing it on game day.
Script looks good so far.
I don't like that.
And they'll lose yardage here, knocked back to the 19-yard line. And quickly, they get to the line. Now Allen. Out to the right here to Wilson. No score after one on EA Sports.
Sure, we got everything here. We're good. Passing Tony. Okay.
The 13th play now coming on this opening drive. Here's third down. Allen off the play fake.
Oh,
and he's got nice. It. Touchdown. Isaiah Likely. A 14-yard touchdown. And the Ravens go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points. There you have it. Another challenge and another victory. Now remember, you can always replay challenges if you left any stars on the table.
week. Oh, nice. Oh, that's an improvement. Yes. I gotta take the tight end. What's this? Oh. Okay. Our team has got a little bit better. Oh, look at all this. Hell yeah. -971. Yeah, let's go. Kirk, Odell, Garrett. Defense here. Shut him down.
Welcome, everybody. I'm the coach. Up next, another ultimate challenge on EA Sports. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Let's send it down to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis for the call. So for the...
All right.
Challenge, we're in the fourth quarter with 3 minutes to go. You're trailing by four. Your opponent has the ball on their own 25. First and 10. It's a 10-yard pickup, and that's enough to move the chains.
Well, how about this aggressive approach? Got the lead, fourth quarter, continuing to throw the football. Are you thinking about Super Bowl 51? Atlanta had the lead against New England, and they ended up giving it up.
I was going to say, don't say it, but you did say it.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah, anybody watching Atlanta, our apologies.
Herbert, jet sweep as he taps it forward. And a great job.
It's another 20 yards. 10 yards, and he failed that.
Would not allow him to cut up field. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. They go back to the ground now with Eckler. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Once more, here's Eckler. And he'll manage only a couple here up to the 25.
Watching that play unfold and watching him complete it, bring back memories of doing all those pursuit drills to make sure you don't over-pursue and let a guy get a cutback lane on you. He did that very well.
You praised him on tape yesterday for the angles that he takes to the ball. Took a great angle right there. Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. Justin Herbert looking to pass.
Oh, I had him.
Keenan Allen, that's complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down.
Damn
yardage.
It.
A solid gain of 15 yards in the sticks move. Running on first down, Eckler. And he takes this up right near the 45-yard line.
Really?
And now the offense getting set, first and 10. Williams being motioned left. Herbert will give this one to Eckler.
There we go.
And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave them seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through. But that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2 yard gain.
Whenever we talk about the best strong safeties, one word comes up, and that's instincts.
Dang
being
it.
Able to diagnose run or pass and make the appropriate moves.
He crashed down hard there. He was ready for that running play. Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. Back to throw here, Herbert. It's complete to Williams.
Are you kidding me?
He'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. 12 yards on third down as the drive rolls on. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Eckler now between the tackles. Oh, look at the juke. And he'll work this forward for about three at second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. I'm like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
No.
And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
This drive is turning into an...
Is it actually 20? Yep. Son of a gun. No. We'll pull it back in.
The guy carrying the ball.
Dang. It's all right. We'll get it.
Here are the
Chargers now as they get set to go on first and 10. From the shotgun, here's Herbert. Throw over the middle into the hands of the tight end Parham.
Wow.
Give him 12 yards there. The Chargers have a first down.
As far as tight ends go, this guy's not a speed burner. He's much more of an inline blocking type of a tight end. But how about this last play? Made a nice catch and picked up a first down.
That's what impresses me about him. When he's called upon, usually gets it done. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. The defensive line made pretty easy work of the offensive line that time.
And people get tired of the cliche that the battle is won in the trenches. But it's a cliche because it's true. And how about the battle right there? One on the edge, and the ball carrier did not benefit.
On second down, Eckler.
Head him, please.
And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41.
But if you're going to have a relay race, you're probably going to pick your backs and receivers to run it. But don't underestimate the conditioning of the offensive line. They're out there just dictating things, staying on the field,
he said,
and keeping
dictating.
A long drive going.
Gonna throw on third down with Herbert.
Get him! Got him.
Out left. So no sack. He gets back to the line of scrimmage, but it'll still bring up a fourth down. Now a timeout.
Should give us the ball.
By the defense.
Yep.
On fourth down, J.K. Scott ready to punt it away.
That'll work for me.
And that hits at the 6 and carries into the end zone for a touchback. All right, you did it. You got the win. Congratulations. Keep that momentum
nice.
Going and tackle that next challenge.
Oh, my gosh. Another shut him down. Back at the stadium.
Hey everybody, thanks for joining us today. I'm the coach and this is Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu.
The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. We've seen both of these offenses still sort of in that figuring things out phase, but I suspect some action on the scoreboard soon as they start out here first and 10.
Still not first down. That's your first down.
To start the drive 13 yards, picking up the first.
I can't help but chuckle a little bit because at this point, it can't be a surprise to anyone in the building who's going to get the ball. They just keep feeding him over and over, and he just keeps on delivering.
Heinicke.
That's mine. Game over.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Throwing back across his body.
See
you later. By Jalen Ramsey. Down the sideline he goes. And he will bring it back.
That's
it's
right.
An interception return for a Rams touchdown. Nice job there getting the win. Next up, another challenge, of course.
Oh, wow. All right. What is a spaceship?
Hello, everyone. You're watching Ultimate Challenges, and I'm your host, the Coach. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Since we're about to get underway, we'll kick it down to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis for the call.
We start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining.
Still no points on the board. It's 0-0.
Are you kidding me?
Your opponent has the football on their 35-yard line as we get set here first and 10. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he gets all the way down.
How am I going to lead by 3 points? You know what? Let's do offense. Then build our defense when you do the defense runs. Look at that. Let's go. Ooh, that's nice. He might be our best running back. Oh, there's only one more. Let's double check. Get this team as good as possible. He's definitely going to be our best running back. Oh, yeah, not even close. Nice. Okay. Alright, so we're going to do some offense here. I'm also going to take a quick pee break. Figure out what we're going to do first. There it is. Okay, this is offense. Alright, hang out. Be right back. Okay. Let's see what we gotta do here. Okay.
Rush for 10 plus yards. Okay. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. On the call today, two of the best in the business, Brandon Gott and Charles Davis
I'll see you guys at halftime.
Oh, man.
Coach, we start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. We're still without a score, tied at zero. You have the ball on your own 35-yard line, and it's first and ten. Down the right sideline, and all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Frank Gore, 65 yards. Well done. You've defeated this ultimate challenge. Now, if there are stars still available, you can always replay the challenge again. Otherwise, it's time to move on to the next one.
It's all passing. Okay.
The coach here, and welcome to this ultimate challenge. Sit back and relax. You're in for a real treat with this matchup. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. With you for today's game is Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. I'll see you guys again at halftime.
We start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. Still no points on the board. It's 0-0. You have possession on your own 30-yard line. First and 10.
Oh, shoot.
He takes a shot on the right, says this will be incomplete.
Play action is supposed to be used to slow down pressure, slow down blitzes. In this case, though, if it takes a little too long to develop, you have people right in your face.
And lucky just to get rid of the ball with the arm going forward. Could have been a fumble. Allen looks to throw on second down.
Oh, crap. All right. Y'all can't tackle?
And he returns it into enemy territory down to the 45-yard
line. Let's try that again.
All right, not the result that you were hoping for. Don't sweat it, though. You can replay the challenge.
Brand new offense, right? That's how we got to look at it.
So, first and 10 now from the 30. Throwing now is Allen.
Oh, no.
And that is incomplete here.
Offense was moving it a little bit, had them back on their heels, but they're in a brief pause by forcing the incompletion. That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further.
They go with a screen to go.
What the crap?
And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. And they're going to speed things up here. Again, they'll throw with Allen. He has a man. It's complete to Wilson. He's across midfield. He's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. A gain of 32 that time. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. On play action, Allen. Likely makes the unlikely catch. And he's going to be taken down
at
the 28-yard line. Throwing on first down is Allen. Throw right side is going to be caught by Kirk.
Get up there.
He's into the secondary. Oh. And he gets it all the way down to the 3. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
A lot of precision being shown on this opening drive. They've been methodical. They've been crisp. And as a reward, they're going to be set up with an early first and goal.
Buying time to his left.
What?
Oh, it'll be intercepted. Chidobe Awuzie with a pick. Well, you came up short in this one. No worries.
Right.
Select replay challenge and go get that win. So, first and 10 now from the 30. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen.
God damn it.
And it's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Battle. Not quite enough that time. Maybe just try a lower start.
Shut up, Beatrice.
So first and 10 now from the 30. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen. His throw taken
go.
In by Isaiah Likely.
Go.
He's across midfield.
Go.
Fella go.
Nice.
He may go.
There we go.
Touchdown, New York. Isaiah Likely. 70 yards. Congratulations on yet another victory. Now you can go right to the next challenge if there's another one available, or return to challenges to receive your reward.
Okay. Yeah, spaceship again.
Hello there, it's the coach with you here today, and this is your ultimate challenge. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Now let's not waste any time. Calling the action today, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. Brandon?
Coach, we start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. We're still without a score, tied at zero.
Oh, come on.
You've got the ball on your own 25-yard line as we get set here, first and 10. Inside the 20. Now he's loose at the 40. And all the way in.
That should be it, right?
Touchdown. In this one, you've notched another win, and the next challenge awaits as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Okay.
Hey folks, it's the coach here. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. With kickoff just moments away, let's send it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
We start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining.
Still seriously?
No points on the board. It's 0-0. You have the ball on your own 35-yard line.
That's
first and long.
Williams
going to get it again on second down, and he stopped immediately there. Call it no gain there, and it brings forth a third. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
And he'll go down to the ground at the 39, and obviously that's well short of the first. They'll break the huddle here and go for it. This is fourth down. Here we go with Williams. And good vision there as he's across.
We did get to 20 yards. Oh, wow.
That is crazy.
We're all still valiantly searching for the so-called book.
Time out.
Right? That tells us what to do in every situation. Everyone kind of knows what it says, but it's never really been written down anywhere. He violated every code on that one, didn't he? Deciding to go for it right there.
Oh, yeah. Your side of the field, this stage of the game, you're supposed to punt the football. He said, who cares? I'm going to light the book on fire.
Yeah, analytics, everyone else, be warned. He's coming
for
you.
Shit.
Flushed out right. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure gets him as he released it. And it's second down.
Anytime he reads man coverage, I don't think it's going to be the only time he'll try and hit that route to the outside in this game. He'll test the perimeter. But that time, they were up to the challenge.
He takes this for about six down inside the 40.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but...
You're telling me I did two obvious moves.
Job of forcing him back inside. That's excellent fundamental defensive football. Don't let him outside where they can really shred your defense.
Here's the seventh play of this drive. This is third and four. Play action. Now it's Allen. Throwing out left and finding Likely. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. A gain of 32 that time. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the five. They'll try and run. This is Williams. And a little bit of space there. Takes it inside the five to the three.
Right, we can do this.
So the ball position now at the three. Here's second and goal.
There it is.
Williams.
Let's go.
Into the end zone for a Bronco touchdown. And just like that, another ultimate challenge has been defeated. Savor the victory, if only for a moment, because you know there's always a challenge right around the corner.
Let's see what you got.
All right.
Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach with you here today for another edition of Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Since we're about to get underway, we'll kick it down to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis for the call.
Excuse me. This challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. We're still without a score, tied at zero. But you're just across midfield, and it's first down. It's a six-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. A toss to the wide side. This is Williams. And he only manages a couple here down to about the 38-yard line. A good chance. This is four down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a third and three. They'll try and run for it. Here's Williams. Finally haul him down at the Dolphins' six-yard line. Well, they only needed a small gain on third down. They end up getting over 30 yards.
Rushing tight end leads. Okay.
Came into this game, and it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. And I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the five. Hand off right. It's Gore. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now. On the counter.
Get up there. He's done it.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Denver score. Frank Gore. A 6-yard touchdown run. Nicely done. Another one up, another one down. Keep grinding and keep racking up those wins. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon.
Okay. I think we can do this. Damn, our running backs are going to be tired. But wait, I have an idea. Oh, crap.